Yo, what's up, you guys? StarGamerBen here, and today we are back with another Forza Horizon 3. And I know it looks different, the car, the Lambo, but this is it, my design. I did design another one, however. If y'all remember from the last video, I saw this amazing one that I really wanted, and I made it. It took me about 4 hours to make, and I'm about to show it off to you. Give me a drum roll, please. Everybody, here it is, the new and improved Lamborghini Aventador Tron exclusive. All right, now that we showed that off, let's get back to the festival game.
At your destination.
What's this? A 3-shot? Alright, let's ignore that one. Oh, and we get the first race we get to choose and test it out. Well, not test it out, but show off the good stuff. Look at all these poor cars. I think they got a chance against my Lamborghini. They thought they had a chance. We're gonna prove them wrong. Oh, look at that ugly Lamborghini behind me. Oh, alright, that's a Lamborghini Venom? Some crap like that? Now that's a fast Lamborghini, right? $4.5 million. Gotta be fast. Oh, man. Start off the race wrong. And get my head. Slow down. Why is it raining? That's what I want to know. This is a supercar race. You got it raining? Good and well. People slip and sliding. Oh man, I can't like let loose. It's too rainy. I was about to spin him out. I was like, nah, I'm not gonna spin him out. I'm gonna let him live. F that flag. Oh. Let's go. Coming for you, first place. Coming for you. Look at them water effects, though. It's just coming off my screen like magic. Oh, come on. I keep doing it. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Yeah, I have that turn down pack. How should I pass you? How do you like to be passed? Left, right? Alright, I'll take the left. That first place need to give me his first place. Truck! I'm getting tired of these flags, man. It'd be so much easier if they didn't have them. It would be so much easier. I miss old Forza. You have to need that flags. Thank you for keeping me on balance and letting me pass you. I'll take that first place. Checkmate. See if I can keep it. Oh. Slow down. Take off. Yes. Stay back there. Oh. I hear him. Yeah, I'm ready for whatever you got. Or not. Come on. Trying to dry up the roads. The road's trying to dry up. Ooh! Driving skills. I had I have to rip that e-brake. Rip that e-brake. Oh my god, I did it again. That's so ugly. I didn't. What? I'm so ashamed. I am so. I'll let him have it. It kills me inside, but I'll let him have it. Let's see. What else do we got here? Should get us the new festival. Heck, in the middle of the thing. Actually, let's do an exhibition. I don't want to do like a festival expansion. Nope. The championship. Nope. We'll do the championship. All right. I'll see you guys when I get there.
In 400. You have arrived at your destination.
Let me see what kind of cars I could use.
Come on, we all had posters of these on our walls when we were kids. It's the Retro Supercars Championship.
Retro Supercar. All right, so we get to drive our other Lamborghini. All right. Looks like I'm not the only one who has this car. Let me be the first to kick my pride to this curve. Wait, that don't look like no retro car right there in front of me. Thank you. I like when they stop me from hitting the wall. They're so nice. Like, the people in this game are so nice. Come on. Come on, get up there. Yes, because that's what I wanted to do. Oh, no. Oh, yep. How to stay in first, fourth place, you guys. This is a tutorial. What the heck? Get out of my way. Dude, thank you. Slow down. I'll take the first place. Got me in like super last place. Slow down. Slow and steady does not win the race all the time, but in this case. Oh. There goes my spoiler. I think it'll look cool without the spoiler anyway. Yeah, they taking them turns slow too. They know the right thing to do. Stay behind Star, you won't get hurt. No, don't lose control. Dust them. Slow down. Oh, never mind. Slow down. All right. Why did I push the brake? I'm supposed to take off, not push the brake. Yeah, stay back there. You'll only morsels. Still hit it. Ah. Yeah. No, you don't. No, you don't. I know. They are like, why did he do the rewind and he ended up crashing anyway? Well, the problem is, I wasn't thinking. But it worked out in the end. That's what matters, you guys. That's what matters. Wow. I'm a wall's best friend. But yeah. Redeem myself from that last race. Second place. I do not belong in second place ever. Ever. Dang, I'm glad there's no engine in the front. What do we got? I swear I'm getting tired of $7,000 crap. Oh, we got the new festival expansion. Yes, finally.
Hey, Ben. I'm thinking we're not done yet. I have one more festival site in mind. There's more than enough fans to go around. Horizon Australia needs to sample as much Australia as possible, right?
Yes.
Come see me at our new Yarra Valley location. If and when you get tired of the roads around here, that is. The Yarra Valley. Hills and fields and forests. Cross-country racing to your heart's content.
See, I see like they want me to go all the way here.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
But first, let's finish off this championship before we go over there, though.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Let's get this over with so we can go to the next festival. I might just go to it and skip all this, to be honest. I want to see what that new festival is like. Oh, coming in between y'all. Oh, thank you. Oh, never mind. You didn't help at all. You're fired. You're supposed to stop me from hitting the wall. You're on the wrong side of the road, let's let y'all know. This is Australia. I found the perfect way to like slow down and free roam. And I completely forgot to use it. Yeah, that drift though. Still drifting in between cars. No one could do that but me. Go. Look, like I got my own pack of herd behind me, like my own pack. I think this one is going to be a clear winner. Yep, it's going to be a clear winner. Especially it wasn't so long. Why they all gotta be three laps? I guess to give everybody a chance to get the first place. Well, if that third lap ruins you though. I've been in races where third lap did ruin you. Come on. Come on. We're not getting second place again. That drift though, that was my drift. Is he gaining? Wait. No. Hey! I don't even see him, honey. Go. Yeah, that's right. Stay back there where you belong. I like the Outback and all, but I think Surfer's Paradise is my favorite festival so far. The first one was, I barely remember the first one. I should try to level it up and see what it got, what more does it have to offer, but so far, Surfer's Paradise is my favorite. Slow down. Can't be messing up now. It's the final stretch. Final stretch. We don't need no photo finish. I think this time I did good, because you know what? No scratches on the car. All the lights are intact. The paint job intact. Oh, never mind. I saw that scratch. Ah, man, it was almost worth it. Like, if you just ignore the left corner of the car, I think I did pretty good. All right, let's see. The next, we gotta go uptown.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Right, I'll see you guys when I get there. Back to the future.
You have arrived at your destination.
All right, everybody got a Lamborghini now. All right. Like, mine stand out the most, though. All right. I like how they start us off in the back, though. I just got further back. That was a lot of drifting for no reason. Oh, in front of my car. I ache for you. Get out of the way. Oh, you deserve to get behind me, because you've been messing out with me. See, these drifts are nice, but slowing it down in a race. I guess it's drifting doesn't work in a race if everybody else isn't drifting too. Alright, see, that was a messed up drift right there. Don't judge me. But the other one, y'all can't lie. It was amazing. 4 laps. Wow, this just make it. Oh, come on. No, I'm not drifting no more. I'm not. I'm done. I'm so done. Drifting just kills you in a race. It's not, drifting is only for showing off at this point. Okay. You slow down, because, you know, no more drifting. Oh! Wait, did I hit that? I think I hit it. Wait, let me go back. Just a second, wasn't I? No, I said no drifting. Dang, there. I can see why they gave you 4 laps. There's no drifting. You're gonna try to drift and fuck up. Drifting is the devil. I'ma mess up my drift on purpose, and I'ma head on. I need to get back up there. Come on. Ooh, give me that first place. That took forever. That took 3 laps to do. And now to keep it 4-4. Can we do it? Let's find out. Find out next time on FH3. Oh. I hate those flags so much. Oh man, all these freaking turns. You know, I about to take back that whole paradise thing being my favorite. Still got 2 more races. Come on. Let's get to the next one real quick. These next ones are in order. All right, see how I want to get there. Wow, it's like they all over the place. Gotta find my little paths to drive through. Where's a hard turn? Yep, I knew it. It was coming eventually. I will slow down here. What the heck? I still hit a wall. What? Oh, is he trying to spin me out? That's a mean NPC. Why the heck am I coming? I obviously was heading for that wall. Yep. Mm-hmm. Oh, he a jerk. I mean, I am too, though. What? Wow, I guess he got faster takeoff than I do, and we got the same car. Or not. I don't know what the heck. Why? I'm just trying to push the brakes here. Sir, I'm gonna need that first place. I'm gonna need to borrow that first place. You just gonna hand it over? Thanks. I think they could be so nice about it. Was I handed it to them? I did not waste opportunities up in here. Thank you, my brother. Oh, never mind. There goes my. There goes my. City. I doubt some fair as my favorite. I guess that's only a lie. A cruel, cruel lie. I'm not winning still. I forgot there's no, like, there's a long, like, when I first did this part, I was like, wait, where the checkpoint is? Did I miss it? They ain't doing no countdown, so I just had to keep going. Is this the finish line? What do we got? If you're gonna $7 again, I'm gonna be so pissed. Rolls Royce! Not bad! Not bad at all. And last but not least, or it is least, I don't know. I'm not trying to make anybody feel better. Alright guys, we're right here.
You have arrived at your destination.
This one is straighter than the other ones. Here we go again. Will we win the championships? I don't know. This feels like we're about to go on a dirt road. Bro, calm down. If you break it, you buy it. I'm buying that. Oh, wow. What? Them two are out. They're like, nah, we're gonna let them win this time. Well, yeah, you are. Okay. See, that'd be good for just one lap. Save me the trouble. To save me the track. It's four laps instead of three. Last time when it was four laps, we needed it. It was needed. This one is like, eh. I could do it one lap and get it first. Nope, we're not doing this again. Wait, don't drift for no reason. Alright, third lap. Third lap's the charm, right? Now that I think about it, I need to cut corners more if there's no flag. Alright, here's the fourth lap. Make this more interesting, just like let them pass me to come back. Yeah.
I can't see nothing because of water. Oh, wow, I'm going off the road. Crap. Oh, there we are. Calm down. I can't see nothing on my screen. Come on. Let's get the championship trophy. Yeah, I know what.
You're still defeating all comers, I see.
I know. I'm the best. Alright.
Hey, Ben. All these nice people have come to see you. We'll need to expand if we're going to accommodate them.
Oh, so we gotta span one of these? I'm about to cheat. I'm gonna go here. Actually, I'm gonna go to this other. When we come back, we'll be going over here instead. Wait, what? There's supposed to be a festival over here. What? Oh, no. Oh, I can't expand it if it's not there. That's why. Alright, so we're going to expand one of these festivals and then go to the next festival. Open up a new one. Alright, guys. If you like the video, hit that like button and subscribe to join the galaxy.
Keep left.
Peace. What is he? What is he doing? Oh, no! NPCs working together.